Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Welcome back to the Max class. All these days, we have been discussing different topics in our Max textbook. Right from today, we are going to learn our subject in a systematic way. Today onwards, we are going to use textbook and new classwork and homework. We have a formative assessment 1 examination from 7th October. Okay, so now you note down the syllabus, formative assessment 1. Okay, so all of you open your diaries. Take your diaries, ma. Open your diary. So now in your diary, there formative assessment 1 syllabus is there. This is your diary, okay? So all of you open your diary, and in this diary, okay, here formative assessment 1, okay, this column is there, no? All of you open your diary and open the column formative assessment 1, okay? So in this diary, for here subjects are there: Telugu, Hindi, English, Max, okay, these are the Max, EVS, like subjects are there. So now you note down Max syllabus in your diary, okay, here Max syllabus, ma. So now I'm writing here Max syllabus, okay, chapter 1, chapter 1, note down all of you, chapter 1, pages. Pages 1 to 6, okay, chapter 1, pages 1 to 6, okay. Now you note down in your diary, here you can write down here, okay, ma, chapter 1, pages 1 to 6, okay, note down all of you. Okay, then all subjects you write down here syllabus, then after want to show your parent and check it, then he put a sign, who's your parents, okay, understood, ma? So now all of you note down your Max syllabus, okay, then close your diaries. Okay, now in this academic year, in Max subject for three books are there. So one is, this is your Max textbook, okay. This is your Max textbook, okay, and next these two are unruled books, and one is for Max classwork, and another one is Max homework, okay. So these are the white pages book, unruled book, okay. These two are belongs to, one is Max classwork, another one is Max homework. Cover your books and label them and write the particulars, okay. So what is your name here, name already can write there, okay. So now all of you take your math classwork, all of you, okay, take your math classwork and draw the lines like this, okay, draw the line like this, one is horizontal, another one is vertical, okay, ma. Here take a full scale margin, okay, full scale margin, here put a scale, here put a scale, full scale, and draw the margin with pencil, draw the margin, all of you, like this, okay. In the board also I can draw here. Now open your math classwork. Okay, now listen carefully. Look, here full scale margin, likewise, okay, and here also you can take a full scale margin and draw the lines. In the board also I can show like this, ma. Here use the scale, okay. Now I'm use the scale and draw the margin. okay? Now okay, okay, like this you can draw. One is horizontal, another one is vertical. Okay, and here today's date, today date, okay, 7-9 means, okay, 7 is a today's date and 9 is a month. Okay, now here write chapter number. First chapter numbers, write with pen numbers. Okay, numbers. Okay, now this is your classwork, this is your classwork. Here write first chapter numbers with pen. Now you are studying third class, no? So write with pen. Okay, write with neat handwriting. Now in this started first chapter, now I give some points for you. Now you can note down in your classwork. Okay, now you note down in your classwork. Okay, now here first point, all of you note down first point. Okay, first point, the smallest, write with neat handwriting ma, the smallest 2-digit number, the smallest 2-digit number is 10, the smallest 2-digit number is 10. So now here next, draw, take your scale and draw the margin with the pencil. Okay, the smallest 2-digit number is 10. Next, the largest, the largest 2-digit number is 99. The largest 2-digit number is 99. And again, draw the line with pencil and put a star mark with the pencil. Okay, now the smallest 3-digit number, the smallest 3-digit number is 100. The smallest 3-digit number is 100. And again draw the margin with a pencil. Okay, here star marks also you can draw with a pencil, then only the classwork is look neatly. Okay, next, the largest 3-digit number, the largest 3-digit number is 999. And again draw the margin with pencil. Okay, next, the smallest four digit number. Four digit number is 1000. Okay, these are the points given in your classwork, and copy them and send to your concerned WhatsApp group. Okay, take your diaries, all of you. Okay, so now diary work what I am given, ma, these points only you can write in your classwork and send to your concerned WhatsApp group. Understood, all of you? These points meeru classwork lo neat ga rasi mi oka WhatsApp group ki pampinchali, mi concerned teacher oka WhatsApp group ki meeru pampinchali. Okay, so all of you take your diary. Take your diary. So ఇదే నేను హోంవర్క్ ఇస్తాను. ఓకే, హోంవర్క్ అంటే ఏం లేదు, క్లాస్ వర్క్ మీరు నీట్గా రాసి మీరు పంపాలి. ఓకే, కంపల్సరీ డైరీ మీరు పంపిస్తేనే మీకు గ్రేడ్స్ ఉంటుంది. ఓకే, అండర్స్టూడ్? ఓకే, అటెండెన్స్ ఉంటుంది, అర్థమైందా? ఓకే, నౌ హియర్ టేక్ యువర్ డైరీ. టేక్ యువర్ డైరీ. Okay, this is your daily work writing, no, home task. Okay, this is the page of daily writing home task, no. So now we are starting today date. Means here day given, no, day write. Here day, Monday. Okay, date, today's date. Okay, today's date write, ma. Okay, here subjects given, no, in this max subject you can write. Write the given points in your classwork. Okay, now I given no points, 5 points I'm given, no, that points you can copy in your classwork and send to concerned WhatsApp group. Okay, thank you, ma'am.